So I saw that there's a trend going around on TikTok right now where people put mustard onto their watermelons. Now, me first hearing about this, I just thought this was the most disgusting thing ever. So I went, bought a watermelon, and tested this out for myself. This might have been the most disgusting thing I've ever eaten.